The number of COVID-19 cases on Ireland continues to rise. Over the weekend, 242 new cases were recorded, bringing the total number of cases recorded between the 1st and the 29th of August to 2,501. Effective Saturday, August 28, 2021, a revised curfew for the island was imposed in an effort to break the cycle of transmission. However, several parties, mass crowd gatherings, and social activities were reported this weekend. Some have pointed out that blatant disregard for the COVID-19 protocols stem from the new approach of the new administration to decriminalize protocol breaches, relying on the goodwill of the masses to do what's right. In the midst of this, there seems to be a glimmer of hope as the Health Ministry has noted a steady improvement in vaccine coverage. In the month of July, a total of 4,145 doses were administered, while between August 1st and 26th, the data showed that more than double this number of doses were administered. During the course of last week alone, the ministry noted up to a 100% increase in the number of people who turned out daily to get vaccinated. This coincided with the rollout of the Pfizer vaccine, which began being administered from Monday, August 23rd. Since the commencement of the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine being administered, over 1,900 individuals have received the first dose of this vaccine. Meanwhile, more than 34,800 individuals have received the first dose of the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine, and over 27,700 persons have received the second dose to date. The benefits far outweigh the risks, says the public health officials, who have shared some local data to support this. According to the Health Ministry, as of Friday, August 27th, only 1.6% of those who have been vaccinated here in St. Lucia had contracted COVID-19. None of these cases, according to the Ministry of Health, have been hospitalized. The individuals have either been asymptomatic or have had mild symptoms and are recovering well. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.